In last period, we studied about the economic importance of 10 to 5 before Diwali vacation. Today, we study about the types of steel in 10 to 5. What is steel? Steel is nothing but the conducting tissue and it consists of xylem and phloem. Xylem, what is the function of xylem? Xylem conducts water from the roots to the aerial part of the plant body, while the phloem conducts food material prepared by the green part of the plant, that is leaves and green stem, to the other whole part of the plant body. In pteridophytes, the steels, there are two types. One is protostele and other is siphonostele. Then what is protostele? Protostele is nothing but the whole xylem element remains surrounded by the phloem element, and these phloem get outerwards, get surrounded by pericycle, then endodermis, and then cortex, and outermost layer is the epidermis. Then the protostele, it is further subdivided into four types: haplostele, actinostele, plectostele, and mixed peak stele. In the protostele, it is subdivided into four subtypes: haplostele, actinostele, plectostele, and mixed peak stele. First one, haplostele. It consists of the central circular mass of xylem element and it remains surrounded by a phloem element. Outside the phloem, pericycle, then endodermis, then cortex and epidermis. Means in case of protostele, the peak is totally absent. Instead of peak, in the center there is a presence of xylem element. It gets surrounded by phloem, then pericycle, endodermis, and outward cortex and epidermis. This is simple type of steel is present. It is found in the fossil plant Rhynia as well as Selaginella. Another type is actinostele, means the xylem element having the radiating ribs like structure, that's why it appears like a star shape. And the phloem which is present, it is in between the radiating arms or ribs, and it is followed by again pericycle, then endodermis, then cortex, and then lastly the outermost layer, epidermis. Actinostele, it is nothing but the, it looks like a star shape due to the radiating ribs, and in between the ribs the phloem element is present and it remains surrounded by pericycle, endodermis, then cortex, and outward by means of the epidermis. Third one, it is plectostele, means the xylem element, it is in plate like manner. Xylem, it is divided into number of plates and these are mixed with the phloem, means each plate gets surrounded by a phloem element. Then again the remaining pericycle, then endodermis, then cortex and outermost epidermis. And last is mixed peak stele, means the xylem element is present in a number of group small patches and it remains mixed with the phloem tissue, that's why it is called as mixed peak stele. And then outermost layer of the stele, it is called as pericycle, then outermost to the pericycle is present endodermis, then cortex and epidermis. In this manner, there are four subtypes are protostin, aplostin, actinostin, plectostin and mixed peat stin. The second subtype, that is siphonostin, we study tomorrow.